Stretch out your foot to meet the ball. 2. Use your foot to guide the ball past you and in the new direction. 3. Keep contact between the ball and your foot throughout the turn.